It's in the crew. Kitchen. DeReza Terrence looking to get one off here. So was right on the hands. Here's Kitchen with the drive into a double, into a triple! And oh my goodness, Charlie Kitchen just went reverse backhand around the world and tucks it in for an absolutely filthy goal.
That might be the goal of the weekend right there. Get out of my kitchen. Three defenders on Big Charlie. He gets out of it and goes around the world to beat Fryer, who doesn't even budge, doesn't think that shot's coming.
Who does?
Bounces it far side high. Unreal stuff from the Rook. It's 5-3.
Rookie, ladies and gentlemen, Charlie Kitchen with an absolute